Back here at AOW Fusion. We're getting ready for our next match. One-on-one singles match.
Yeah.
What is this guy doing? He's handing us another camera.
Wow. What? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this.
I think he wants you to film it.
Okay, I'll film it for him.
I don't know what this guy's doing. I'm gonna make something up.
This guy's from like the Funhouse. Chris is from the
Funhouse. Match is a one-on-one match. The man on the outside walking around from Gotham City, he is the Gas Man. Oh, is that Crackhead Fred? All right, that's Crackhead Fred then. He's from Gotham City too. I get him mixed up, you know, they're the same guy.
We don't know your name.
I've only seen the guy twice, you know, so whatever.
The gas man.
Hey, it says gas man on that camera. I was reading the camera. To change that. That confuses people.
He stole it from the gas man.
Well, then that makes sense. And his opponent.
It doesn't record.
His opponent from Topeka, Kansas. Overkill.
Oh my God.
So I made a mistake. That is a Crackhead Fred and Overkill in the ring. Not the Gas Man. Gas Man ain't here today. I'm sorry about that. That is my mix-up. The camera said Gas Man, so I only assumed that that boy was the Gas Man.
Camera doesn't work. He's just being crazy.
Crackhead! Just smashed Overkill with the water bottle before the bell rang, so that was legal. Overkill.
What is
Crackhead Fred doing?
He's oh, the giant man from Kansas has Crackhead Fred! And he just threw him down. Crackhead Fred gets out the ring.
Looks like he's related to...
What? It's holy water!
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Overkill getting out of the ring.
Jerk.
Oh, what is he gonna do with that holy water?
Don't jump.
Oh my God! I can see the smoke coming off of him.
But the sides of the way, so you can't really see it.
Nah, but the referee is sure complaining about that one. I guess he doesn't like being clean.
Well, you know Juan Valdez.
I guess I don't know anybody in this place. I thought that boy was the ass
man. See, he handed me that camera.
Overkill, tossing.
I didn't know why he handed me the camera, but he did. This Overkill, he's just like a monster. He's another monster. Aww. Thinks he's hot.
Oh, oh man, Overkill's got Crackhead Fred.
Oh my God.
One arm!
One arm!
Oh, he just tosses him across the ring!
Holy crap!
What power? I've never seen anything like that.
Who the hell is one person that holds him there with one arm?
Juan Valdez was on the phone?
Oh, what's this?
Oh, Overkill with a huge troop slam! I think he just killed Crackhead Friend.
He just put him in his grave.
Crackhead Friend is now Straighthead Friend. Because he got some he got some sense knocked into him.
No, Crackhead Friend is Scrambled Eggs Friend.
He's scrambled.
Overkill picking him back up by his face! He is crushing his brain!
Oh, I said Crackhead's fighting back. First offense from the Crackhead. Can't see you.
Crackhead's trying to smack his way out.
He's just doing those women slaps.
Look. I'm not.
Oh. He slapped him in the face.
Crackhead. Oh, a running smack. This is a big battle of himself.
I think he calls that talk to the head.
Oh, even the referee just pushed over Crackhead Friend.
No, he tried to jump on him. Referee was smart. What is that?
Crackhead.
He's trying to mimic Overkill. He's trying to get him up in that, that choke slam.
It
ain't happening, though. This is happening,
he just reverses it. It's a jumping tombstone!
Holy crap.
He's not going for the pin.
He's not. Dude's crazy.
One, two, three! Was he trying to go to four? He was gonna count to four! The referee was gonna count to four! Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner! The man from this! Overkill!
That Overkill is crazy. And folks, Fusion ain't over yet. We'll be right back for more.